And what I told Tim that day on the phone was, listen, I know 50-year-olds who don't have that relationship. You guys have something that I noticed a lot of people don't have. And I'm very grateful for that. The other thing I told him is, listen, man, she's always going to be my baby. Right? But, you know, she's your baby now.
So surreal. I can't believe that this is actually happening. I'm so proud of you guys. Jordan, you look beautiful tonight. Tim, I love you so much, more than anyone I've ever met in my life. I'm so glad you found someone that does the same thing as you do for me. You always encourage me and try to make me better. Glad you found someone that would do the same for you. And I wish you guys all the happiness in the world. And God bless you guys.
I did it.